I've travelled halfway around the world, seen many amazing sights, the Acropolis, the Parthenon, and now I finally found what I've been looking for, McDonald's. So, I finally got my Greek Mac. Now, here's a Big Mac with probably Greek flavour. Let's have a look. And it looks like Big Mac patties with a bitter wrap. I can smell garlic sauce as well. Let's give it a bite. That's oregano flavors there in the sauce. The patty still tastes like a Big Mac. The bitter bread's really nice. It's got tomatoes and herbs. Tasty. Was it worth the trip? Yeah, why not? Interesting cup holder for the drink. And the drink's put in the bag as well. A little bit different from Australia. And on my fries. Do they taste the same as Australian fries? Of course they do, it's McDonald's. So there you go. I hope you liked this episode. If you did, try to give it a thumbs up, subscribe, and leave a comment. There'll be more episodes soon. Thanks for watching.